Hello there, people. Good morning, even though it is not very early in the morning, since I have spent, I would say, about an hour devising a strategy for this turn. So it is Axis turn 10, and we are near the breaking point here in the Western Front. Good news is that also the enemy is near the breaking point, so will we outlast the enemy or not? This is the question now. In the east we are doing quite well. We are very close to defeating the center and then send part of the units here to the north to clear this mess. Near Vienna we have won finally. But, you know, for the most troublesome part immediately, units are crippled, as you can see. Many of them are out of ammo or soon will be, but the best way to defend yourself is to attack, so we will do just that. Okay, some minor losses. Excellent. And we park here. Why? Because we want to destroy this tank by forcing it to surrender, sorry. And come on. We have fired first, excellent, and the tank is gone. Perfect. I will immediately save this, since today in the morning I had some problems with my keyboard, and if it starts stops working, you know, there is no way I can save anything, so or load for that matter. So okay, chit-chatting too much, I think. So now we will attack this British bridge engineers. Very good, if not even perfect, I would say. So stay put. So now we bring this Panther, Jagd Panther, closer, maybe, or do we? We'll try to destroy these bridge engineers with this Jagd Panther here. Since now here we have another crisis situation. This unit is now roaming freely around, and perhaps I will just encircle it for this turn with this Panther and this Jagd Panther. So come on. Good. We are still holding our ground. Here, this Jagd Tiger will now be out of ammo, but I will still keep it here, since even if it is without ammo, you know, it probably cannot be destroyed by enemy units, so we'll attack this infantry. I was hoping for a better result here, but yes, I was wrong. Yeah, I was completely wrong. But still, we might be able to destroy this infantry, force it to surrender. They have fired first, which is bad. They did some damage. And no surrender on this turn. Too bad. Now with this air defense, the enemy has purchased again more airplanes. Let us just see how many. First we will attack this lightning. This didn't go our way at all. And here we are facing a dilemma. Should we focus on this meteor, which is a nasty bastard, or should we get rid of these hurricanes that are threatening our tanks and armored, all other armored vehicles? And still has ammo, too bad. But what we definitely need to do, we have to destroy this lightning. What do we? Yeah, we should, because we will also prevent this unit from reinforcing, and this artillery will be out of ammo soon, and we need somebody parked close to it, so. Okay. Some luck, please. Yes. Yes. What do we have here? A heavy level bomber. Okay. I guess he will try to bombard my victory objectives, or maybe focus on tanks. Don't know what the computer is thinking, if it is thinking at all, you know. Sometimes it just acts. So let us save this on Berlin 012. Here, a marauder. This air defense cannot attack anybody else, so we might as well attack this marauder. Eight remaining, which means we can probably destroy it with this Messerschmitt. Yeah, but where to park it? Here. Come on. Yes! Excellent! Yeah. Not sure, you know, this should go our way, but these bastards are more dangerous for our units at the moment, so. Yeah, we need to destroy these hurricanes. This is an obvious choice, even though I would very much like to destroy this meteor, but no. Hurricanes are a priority for now. Okay, fire! Very good. This means that we will probably be able to finish it off with our comet. And park here. Yes. Excellent. And now we attack this hurricane. Very good. And we also destroy it and park here. So we will protect our armor just a little bit at least. So, but here or here? Not sure. Yeah, perhaps we will not be able to move this Jagdpanther away. So yeah, on the river hex it will work, I think. The other hand, if we park here, this meteor will be in range probably of two air defenses if he decides to attack. Yeah, you guessed it correctly. Time for a little pause. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have decided to go on the river hex since I would very much like to protect all of the units, and also, you know, we'll be able to strafe the unit on the river hex in the next turn. So, okay, destroy. Good. We will desperately need all the prestige we can get, so. Yeah. Distraction continues, but the enemy is extremely resilient. So, I have devised here a plan. It's not the best one, but I think it will work. We'll attack this artillery. They are both out of ammo. So. Good. Now we will attack it again with our Tiger 2 on the river hex. Okay. Should probably work, I think, but I don't know, should I make sure? No, we need to also harm this bridge, US engineers, not bridge engineers. Okay, come on, surrender, please. Yes! Perfect. Do we remain here? Yeah, we probably should, because we are also blocking this passage, and you will see what I mean in a second. In a minute. Yeah, we need to block this passage. So now we save. Sorry for a lot of saving, you know, but like I said, my keyboard start functioning today in the morning. If this happens again, I will be able to reload the game. And now? This was the only thing I could think of to block here the passage. So we will attack these US engineers, and then you will see what we will do. Something that looks absolutely crazy, but shit, what a bad result. We move here. Which means we will have to purchase an artillery here. Heavy one. And also, one thing that I was thinking a lot about but had no better alternative, we will sacrifice this tank, which will be no doubt destroyed on the next turn. So we can get. We encircle this tank and try to destroy it with our Tiger 2. This is the idea. Let us just hope it will work. But, even though if this works, we will not advance, since otherwise when this tank is destroyed, this M26 can advance towards the city, and we do not want that. We just want to expose these artilleries for the next turn. Come on. Ah, shit! Terrible result. But still, okay, it has surrendered. Okay. Excellent. So we do not advance. But we immediately, afterwards, it may be too late, we will immediately purchase an artillery. Here. So it will cover this artillery and also this air defense and everything, and We need an artillery since the enemy has so many of them. So here, not Dunman's not here because there is a French gun here, only with a range of 2. So here, okay. Yeah, I save. I will save again. I spent a lot of time thinking about this. I'm sure somebody would have a better idea how to deal with the situation, but this was in the end my choice. So we'll also need the unit here, but we'll worry about that a little bit later. So this unit has to be weakened a little bit at least. Otherwise, it will still go for my tank and probably destroy it, even with this artillery supporting. So, come on! Do some serious damage, please! Okay, better. Not perfect, but better. Okay. So this is it for the west for now. At least for the part around Essen. Here, the enemy is still taking over some of non-victory objectives, but now we see that this is engineers infantry, and we have more important business than to deal with them. We have to advance towards Frankfurt am Main, which I am counting on being not defended very much, since basically everybody is attacking the city of Essen, so perhaps we'll be able to take it on the next turn, of course. So, go here. This is the maximum? Yeah. Okay, go here. Since this is a victory objective, somebody is definitely inside of it. So we will not take over this non-victory objective, we will focus on others. Namely, this one here. Ah, infantry, okay. And this airfield. And this airfield. Huh. Where are you going? Coming or leaving? Infantry. Interesting. Okay, so on the next turn we can probably attack this infantry. We have 3 infantries against it, even though they are less experienced, and also this Reckon. So with some luck we might be able to retake Frankfurt am Main. And constantly making this mistake. Sorry, German viewers. didn't have good grades, for German language. Only kidding. Okay, time for a little pause. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. This took a little longer than expected, but not for you, of course. So, where were we? Ah, here. Now, the obvious thing to do is to block this tank. We cannot attack it since it is entrenched and we will lose. Not yet sure if I will bring this Jagdmanter here. Perhaps it will be more needed here since this artillery will probably be crippled after the attacks, or it may be even destroyed. So yeah, most likely we will have to defend this passage, but we'll get back to it later. Here, now for some good parts, forgot to mention something. The city of Budweis is now in the Soviet hands, so yeah, definitely T-34 is again heading towards Prague, and I will have to defend it, otherwise it will be very close to the victory objective of Dresden. But not just yet, it has a movement of 6, so it is now stationed in Budweis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll still have enough time to purchase a unit here, probably a tank. Darn. Okay, so Bratislava, we now attack and hopefully destroy this anti-tank. Yes, take over Bratislava again, and we also attack this infantry in a transport and probably also destroy it. Very good. Come on, more prestige, please. I'm desperate here. With some luck, we will be able to destroy this infantry. Excellent. And I'm not yet sure, you know. I could go for non-victory objectives or give some ammo, fuel, elite replacements to these two Reckons, but yeah, I am sure actually. I need as much prestige as possible, so for this defense against the final push on the Western Front. So yeah, don't really a choice. I don't really have a choice, I mean. Okay, so nobody's guarding these cities, but just wanted to make sure. And here we also take over a non-victory objectives. Prestige is rising, excellent. Now we will destroy this crippled infantry. And stay put. Although I'm tempted, you know, to attack this infantry, there was a Joseph Stalin too here on the previous turn, and it had fled, you know. And usually, when this happens, the unit moves away. How to say this? Has a movement of 5, so it moves away 5 hexes. If you guess the direction, or if you scout, you usually can find it. But okay, just something first. This artillery now is alone, and my infantry can probably destroy it. I do not want to attack with this one first, since an artillery cannot move into a swamp, and if it retreats, it will move here. So it will be out of reach of this infantry. So, come on. Come on. Yes. We have fired first. Some damage, but it is acceptable. We attack again. Again we fired first. And it's gone. Perfect. Excellent for prestige. And now think we can scout a little bit. Maybe. Nothing here, so okay. Here. Now we will try to attack the victory objective of Posen soon on the next turn. More scouting before that. Okay, so the Joseph Stalin too hasn't moved here, so it had to move here. So, okay. Okay, so now we need to find the Joseph Stalin. Not the guy, the tank. here? Nope. I'm pretty sure it has moved 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is probably here, but just to be on the safe side, we will scout. Yeah, here it is, and now it is ours. Excellent prestige. Yeah, here we are in a position where this infantry can, with some luck, attack and take over the city of Breslau, but I'm hoping for the best result. Otherwise, I will bring my Panther back. Oh, with a fuel of 3, I will not be able to do this, but you know what I mean. It is nothing critical for a single infantry to cross the Oder River. Okay, here for the center. Here we will try to destroy what is left of the Soviet army in the center. So, the obvious first, like always. Bam! Whoa! Artillery! Come on, survive. Okay, some damage. So now we will have to stay put, otherwise we will block our access to other units. Yeah, stay put. So artillery is here. We cannot see it, but since it was covering this anti-tank, it has to be here. So yeah, bam. Very good. And now with this anti-tank here, we will destroy his anti-tank. Very good. Anti-aircraft. Doesn't matter, we do not have any aircraft on the Eastern Front. They're all busy, you know, fighting in the West. So now, if I cross the river here, yeah, why not? Attack. This didn't go as well as I hoped, but we still have, whoa, Joseph Stalin too. Maybe this was a mistake, but hey, we need to advance, you know, take over some objectives as soon as possible. You will have to do it, Tiger 2. Excellent. Now we save. On Berlin, 012. Okay, so I'm hoping that there are no more Joseph Stalin 2s around, you know. One is here, I have noticed this one. Hand will probably cross the river on the next turn, so we can, on this turn, I mean, the enemy's turn, so we can expect the final push in the east very soon. But we will do some damage too, so now we will shell this cavalry. Good. And we will also cross the river. We need to start attacking. Get serious about it, you know. It has survived, but barely. Here in the middle, we will again attack this artillery. Very bad result. And again we will attack this cavalry. Good. Cavalry's in 1945 when you have jet fighters. Not a very smart choice, I will say, and they are also quite expensive for infantry, but okay. Prestige is excellent. A lot of it, yeah. Okay, what about here? I will not follow this T-34 with this infantry since it cannot do anything about it, so I will send it here to the east to take over some more non-victory objectives. I'm pretty sure that the Soviets are non-existent, you know, here around the area of Vienna, since nobody tried to intervene when we were taking over Bratislava and everything. So we advance, but we will keep this artillery close, you know, just in case, so we can notice any. Perhaps if this T-34 decides to go back to Vienna, then it will first encounter this artillery, and then we will have enough time to purchase more units inside Vienna. So refuel. Now we will have to purchase some more units. Again, note that most of the tanks are gone, so anti-tanks are just as useful from now on. So we will do I'm not sure. I'm thinking either of purchasing a Jagd Panther or a Jagd Tiger. Yes, Jagd Panther has more movement, a lot more, twice as much as Jagd Tiger, but we'll soon have to cross the river here, and like I said, Jagd Tigers are practically impossible to destroy, while Jagd Panthers not. So time for a little pause. I will be right back. Hello, I'm back. I had such a long phone conversation that I basically do not know anymore what I was doing. But it was important, you know, so sorry. Now I'll have to check the battlefield again. So this air defense needs ammo. And here I'm afraid that I would very much like to block this tank, but I'm afraid that the enemy will cross the river by destroying this Jagd Panther and of course artillery. So now we have 757 of prestige. We need to secure this passage, and also we need to worry about this tank here. So I will save this now, and maybe even reload the game, because I'm not yet sure how much prestige we will spend for certain things. So sorry. So Berlin 012. Start by purchasing an anti-tank here and Jagd Tiger here. Now for the rest of the units, in the east we will have to give some extra power to this infantry. You can just stay put. We will also, I'm not sure if I should cross the river here, perhaps this unit will be needed. I don't know what I'm doing, sorry. Just hoping this line will hold. Okay, west. West is more important, definitely. So we'll do it like this. We'll bring this Jagd Panther here to block the crossing, and we will give elite replacements to this tank. This infantry, also this infantry. Yeah, I think this is the way to go. You will not move. You can return here. Or maybe we'll do it like this. You can go here, you return here. Yeah. Okay. For you. Not sure just yet. Okay, west first. Did we move all units in the west? We did. Okay. Okay, so for the east, I guess it would not hurt, you know, to give elite replacements over strength power to the tanks. Yeah. Probably it will be best to do this. You can cross the river, you can go here. Nothing with you. Or maybe cross the river. Maybe somebody will be dumb enough, you know, to try to attack it. Elite for you. And you. And you. And you. Nothing for air defenses. Okay, this is it. Now we save this on Berlin 12. I just hope I have decided here correctly not to surround this tank. It will cause us some more problems, but you know, you cannot do everything. Limited prestige is always a bitch, you know, so okay, time to give the enemy its turn. Just once more. Okay, end this turn. And he went for my Dornier. Firing at the same time. Holy shit! Come on, interceptors! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Good. Come on, survive this tank. Come on, survive. Ouch. Level bombing an empty airfield. Excellent. And yes, he went for my artillery. God. No, not again. Holy shit. And now we have lost an artillery. This is not going well. Okay. This was kind of good. Oh my god. He went for my tank here in the east. Expected. Come on, survive. Survive. Good. Not good. Now we will lose this Jagdpanzer too. At least it did some damage. Come on, fight back. Yes, we have fired first. Good. Excellent, actually. And yes, now this Tiger II is a gunner. But we had to do it. Rugged defense. Thank you! Rugged defense, please. Yes! Perfect. Come on, survive! No. Terrible result. Absolutely terrible. We were forced to retreat. Come on! Come on, survive! Yes! Okay, so... next is turn 11, 3 turns remaining, and... ah, okay, he took over the airfield, and now we have lost the city of Annam. Mm-hmm. We're still blocking the passage, though, so... Two more aircraft. Casualties, I'm afraid to look, but... yes, we have lost a tank and two more anti-tanks, so... okay... what will we do next? But nobody is bothering to defend the city of Frankfurt on mine. Which is good. Which is excellent, actually, so... okay, thank you for watching this. I will make another video soon, maybe even today, I'm not sure about it just yet. All the best from Mr. Critic, and oh no, not bye bye just yet. I will save this now on play. Yeah, so everything is saved. Yes, and now, again, all the best from MrKritik, and bye-bye.